Well, did you find what you were looking for, Survivor? You don't seem too enthusiastic. Well, I knew that. It was to give you some practice. You need to know how to... By the way, I hope you took him out.
You became friends?
We'll need to go over your training again, Survivor. In the meantime, you found all the components. Now I'll show you how to put them together. The armory is where you assemble weapons and munitions. How do you do that? It's wood, sheet metal, nails. I could lend you some, but you'd be upset at not learning how to fend for yourself. And you'd be right. I already told you about an old trapper who sometimes wanders around the swamp. He'll go pay him a visit. He knows the area, unless he decides to give you a shotgun reception. I don't know why, but people are a bit... on... Fine! Now that you've placed the first stone of your building, I'm talking about your truck.
Survivor, I see you like picking up everything that's lying around. That's a good idea. You can never have enough junk. But mind you don't overload your backpack, or you'll end up losing agility. And that's a really bad idea in these parts. So remember to regularly try. Careful, Survivor. You're way overloaded. If you continue like that, don't be surprised.
Yeah.
You waited too long, Survivor. I told you.
You can never win against severe hunger or dehydration. Your metabolism suffers, and now you'll suffer too. So do what you have to, or you won't make it through the night.
Thank you.
Fine. Now that you've placed the first... Thank you. Here is what I suggest.
Survivor, this just won't do. Come on.
I've already told, but there's two guards in every soul. Would I suggest, unless that he goes one, but whatever. I mean, outside. One last thing before you go. You'll find what you. Good luck.
Ugh.
Great. You're a f- I'll expl- It shouldn't- Fine. Now that you've- Here is what I suggest.